My initials are MC, so I'm going to be an MC now. For the last session, we are going to have the former program director to come and make a presentation. Even though the partner is not here, the partner is in Washington, D.C. All the partners or possibility members are very active. Ntate Lawrence, over to you, please. Can you welcome Ntate Lawrence? Why are you guys so jealous now?
Thank you, program director. When I check my time, it says 20 past 1. Good afternoon. 20 past 12? No, 20 past 12. Right, as Mr. Ace Alexander alluded that my partner, she's not here. Yes, she's at USA as we speak. But now what I'm going to do, I'm going to read a slide or a story and also mine. Technology. Her name is Masego Kwenamore, Velemina Masego Kwenamore. Is on the Bend Don't Break movement.
That she also says she's in Washington.
Yes.
She wrote that for me on email. She wrote that to explain her role.
You can read, or should I read? Okay, let me read. Masego Kwenamore wrote, my participation in Partners for Possibility helped me to find greater meaning and purpose. Even though the main aim and focus was more on the development of principle, as a business leader, the program has been beneficial and I am more energized to lead by using my own influence. My relationship have improved a lot within my teams. The program might be ending today, but my partnership with Chin Primary School, of which I'm the principal of that school, the principal and the community around the school will be continuing beyond the program. The focus is on the child. Therefore, my school principal and myself are intending to ensure that all relevant stakeholders are equipped with the valuable knowledge and information gained from Partners for Possibilities Leadership Development Program. I recommend Partners for Possibility as a leadership development program for all business leaders in the Northwest program. Amen. Now, I will read mine. Unfortunately, man, I forgot my spectacles. Right. My participation in this program of Partners for Possibility has helped me a lot to develop holistically as a principal. Because this program, it is a core action co-learning partnership between the school principal and business leaders, enabling social cohesion through partnership and empowering to become change leaders in the school and the communities. Indeed, I never knew about the thinking environment until I thought about the 10 components of thinking environment. Because the thinking environment dignifies, it lives, it led the soul of human mind and the spirit. I was able to make a transforming meetings, meaning I could in that meetings I could do principles and actions. and also transforming meetings at the desk by opening of round of questions, positive reflection on work, group or issues are also, and also to convene meeting like the quota. The quota meaning when we conduct our staff meeting, we see the sitting arrangement will be in a circle so that participants listen attentively. Not forgetting the flawless consulting skills, because I really know how to establish and maintain a partnership role with a client to avoid no-win situation, to develop internal commitment in a client, to increase leverage with a client, and to have recommendation implemented. In the absence of my partner, I would like to tell her that she is humble, very much cooperative, approachable, and she's having a natural wisdom. I wish our partnership should not end today because officially the program come to an end. In conclusion, living in these exigent times is a sophisticated process of articulating a vision compellingly and getting the best from the person so that the work manifests that vision. Thank you very much.